Canada and hockey fans in the United States and Newfoundland.
Hi guys!
Hi guys!
This is our lemon tree. Is that bunny?
Watering the citrus plantation.
So this is our lemon tree. So it's already got lots of little lemons on it. And there's our lime tree right behind Bunny. That's our orange tree.
Orange tree for freshly squeezed orange juice.
And then the grapefruit tree. Grapefruit. Oh, look, there's one in there. See it?
Not just one, there's a lot.
Kind of make it out in there.
Yeah.
That's what Bunny's been eating those. Are they good?
They are. They're actually very sweet.
Like me?
Matame siya. Para siyang ano. Charot. Let me get some grapefruit.
You're actually going to get one for the audience?
Grapefruit.
There's different ones, right? There's pink ones and yellow ones or something. That thing's huge. That's what she said. In America. America. Show Sheila our treasures. We're addicted to flamingos now. What are you putting them back for? Yeah, I want to get rid of that other.
Rice and sardines for breakfast.
Yeah, but you love drumsticks.
Well, I want the ice cream.
This is why we live in America.
Oh, look, Pop-Tarts.
Oreos.
And look, LC. That's what we call it on the streets. Oreos.
Hey, look at this. Don't forget chocolate.
OMG.
Okay.
So what are we taking a video of?
Talk in a macho voice.
So we are getting rid of.
Hold on. Where's the sun?
In the sky. Away from you because you're hiding.
Hold on. Okay. Okay, go.
So in today's episode, we are disposing of fake swan Flammy. As you can. You don't move the camera that fast. Slowly. So you can show them the other flammies in the pool, the cup holders, and the toucan. Toucan is an outcast. So we are replacing the fake swan with an actual flammy. As you can see, and this one doesn't have a hole in the bottom, so it's not going to absorb a gallon of water. So guys, screw the flammy onto the cup. And not curse because Bunny's recording, so you can't say anything that you're thinking right now. This is going to be the bane of my existence. All right. Flammy is done.
Remove the sticker because that's gonna get.
I know that. Oh. Alright, Flammy's done. I've got the Flammy holes halfway.
Alright, Flammy. Uh oh. There you go. Good job, Flammy. Then what's the other one that made your heart really happy?
So we had a house party and this was used as a weapon and was destroyed. So we found pink flammy pool thermometer. So that right now it's reading 105 degrees. Hopefully the pool is not that hot. So enjoy your new home, pink flame. Hey.
Uh-oh, pink flammy does not stand up. Oh, there it goes. Ooh, the flammy family.
It's a baby flammy.
Oh, we're not recording this? Alright, where's Klondike? Klondikey boo boo! Prince Mok Mok! Hi Prince Mok Mok, say hello! Prince Mok Mok!
He's too busy eating himself.
Say hello!
Oh, that is the cutest!
Baby Flammy and Mommy Flammy. Off somehow, so I moved over to my right wrist and
Today's telecast is brought to you by Fountain Tire, the official sponsor of Beer League Hockey. Also, Pine Haven Acres for all of your Pine Haven Acre needs. And also, our Patreon subscribers, just like you.